and the Word was with God. The Word became flesh, and then dwelt among us. Then was created the heavens and the earth, and they saw that this was good.